Welcome to the Compare HL7 Messages Introduction Tutorial. This tutorial will show you how to compare two sets of HL7 messages. In this example, we're going to validate whether a new version of an interface produces the same output as the previous one. It would show whether transformations are equivalent. This is a great way to drive efficiency in several scenarios, including integration engine migrations. So, let's start by loading our legacy HL7 messages on the left side, and the new integration engine's results on the right side of the comparison tool. See, this is pretty different in relation to other comparison tools like Beyond Compare and others. This tool doesn't compare strings, but instead it works on segments, fields, components, and subcomponents. All differences are highlighted in red, and if you need to take a closer look, double-click a message to see the detailed one-on-one view. Not only are value differences flagged, but so are differences in message structure. Here, we can see that the PID 5.2 component is missing on the new HL7 message. You can also share these in a report with anyone else who's involved with your integration workflow. All you have to do is to export those descriptions to an Excel or a PDF file. This ends the Compare HL7 Messages Introduction Tutorial. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. We love questions and feedback. Thanks for watching.